Nächster Läufer, nächstes Skate aus Japan, from Japan, Sei Kawahara.
This is the second senior season for Sei. Actually, last year he was placed 12th at the national championship in Japan. And yeah, let's have a look how he's performing this year's program.
Sei Kawahara.
A beautiful performed tango. And now please pay attention, because this is this chocolate which the skaters pick up after the skate, which is so famous, or at least I believe this is this chocolate. It looks like, for me, I was just talking this morning already about the chocolate which every skater gets here in Oberstdorf, which is a special chocolate called Haloren from the eastern part of Germany, if I'm not mistaken, and this makes always this competition very special for all of the skaters being on the ice here. We just saw a beautiful tango, Dominik. Are you happy with the jumps? Are you happy with the spins?
I'm happy. I think he also wanted to try the quad jump, but then changed his program a little bit and just is good enough, but he did a triple loop and triple toe combination then. But I really liked the program, and I had the chance to look at the coach, and she seemed happy as well, so yeah, I think it was good.
So all in all, absolutely worth coming to Oberstdorf to show everything he can. I mean, we have to take into consideration this young man is coming from Japan to take part in that competition over here. And another interesting to note about him is actually he's not that tall. He's 169 actually, and this gives him quite an advantage on the ice when he does the jumps, when he does the spins, because he have a smaller turn momentum, or however you call that in English, and this just helps him really getting the jumps he just performed today.
And the jumps are not so high, but he's turning so fast so that he could stand the triple or the quad jump easily.
So let's have a look how the judges exactly see the performance of today of Sei Kawara.
Ich darf um die Wertung bitten. The scores please for Sei Kawahara from Japan. Er hält 63,04 Punkte. He's earned a total of 63.04 points. And is currently in fourth place. Thank you.